Hello, thank you for joining us. This is JSU Today. I'm your host, Erica Singleton, and I am here with Mr. Jimmy Lee, one of the original founder members of JSU AIM. Mr. Lee, thank you so much for being here with us today. Now, you're one of the original nine founding members of Jackson State's newest organization, JSU AIM. Can you tell us a little bit about AIM and what it is that you all are trying to accomplish?
AIM is basically a group of young alumni who we're trying to come together to have a direct effect on the university in our giving. AIM stands for Alumni in Motion. So we're trying to show people that you can give back to the university, you can have a direct effect on giving back to the university.
Now, the SEED campaign that's a part of JSU AIM, that's something that you all have been advertising. We've heard it on the radio, we've seen it on the internet. What exactly is the SEED campaign?
The SEED campaign basically is we're trying to get 500 JSU alums to contribute $150 in hopes of contributing $75,000 to Jackson State at homecoming.
If someone wanted to get in contact with AIM in regards to becoming a member or just interested in investing, how would one go about doing so?
You can join AIM by logging on www.jsums.edu/AIM. And from there, you see everything that I've discussed with you today. You can actually click on a button and you can join.
Is AIM also on the social networking sites such as Twitter and Facebook?
Yes, we're also on Twitter. You can find us at JSUAIM at twitter.com. And we're also on Facebook. We have a group on there. If you search JSUAIM, you'll find us as well on Facebook.
Thank you so much for being here with us today.
I thank you so much for having me.